See, I don't like it when I hear people say that they don't have time for something, right? Like I was in a meeting the other day with the dealership and they were trying to tell me they didn't have time for something. I was just like, I just call bullshit. I'm like, because it's not that you don't have time, you're just not willing to actually carve it out and, you know, be like, like on my phone, I literally have play with my kids scheduled in my phone.
Pareto,
Like, right? Yeah. Like, I mean, if it's not like, I will try, I will find something else to fill the time, like all the time, right? So it's like if I'm not programming it, it doesn't happen. I mean, I wake up at 5. I get 2 hours in before the kids wake up. I get them ready for school, get their lunches, do some breakfast, right? Then they're off at school. My guy picks me up at 9. Then we're from 9 till 6 every day. Tuesdays I work from 9 to 11, but one day a week I go late. And then from 9 to 6, I'm just nonstop, just don't stop moving, just the whole time. And then I'm home, and for those 2.5 hours, it's just like I leave my phone at the front door. I don't touch it. You know, I play checkers, I build Legos, I do whatever the hell I got to do, right? And then on weekends, I actually, like Sundays, I'll physically turn it off. Like everyone knows, they just don't get a hold of me on a Sunday. I won't answer anything, you know. But it's like that's just,
family.
well, you know, it's a routine, right? Like if I want to lose 20 pounds, I don't have to make a routine out of it, right? If I want to, you know, raise my kids, I'm gonna have to make a routine out of it. Otherwise, you know, it'll never happen.